Hey, not bad. Just doing my job. Come on! Hang in there!
Not too shabby.
I can't lose.
Huh?
I must fight.
Come on, just give up!
I have orders. I'll complete them. Target acquired.
Neku! Dang!
Such celerity!
It's all coming back to me now. Listen up, yo! I ain't Neku. The name's Beat, yo.
Beat?
Whoa-ho! Is that so? Well then, Beat, how about you let go of Tsugumi for me, will ya?
Tsutsukichi!
Heh! Good to see you, Wicked Twisters, haven't been swept off the board just yet.
What do you want?
Nothing that involves you. Just picking up a stray disc. Come on, Tsugumi. You're all out of moves. I'll explain everything to the boss so you got nothing to worry about. Let's go. Don't worry about that Neku wannabe. Just leave him. No use flipping the wrong disc.
I gotta say, that was one hell of a twist.
You again?
Guess that means today's a bust. No target, no mission.
Come on, Tsugumi! You know, you might not be the disc I was looking for, but I gotta say, you got potential. Next time I'll bust out the board and we can go for a round, bro!
You skate too? Because I go around on my board all the time.
A wild misinterpretation.
Ah, you're a funny one, bro! I'm looking forward to more jokes next time! Catch you on the flip side!
What's his damage, yo?
The results are in. The target was lost. And the Ruin Bringers remain on top.
Huh, can't believe we was tracking the wrong guy this whole time!
And here I thought we finally had him. What a laugh!
What's so funny?
I was just thinking, seeing as you ain't the UG's most wanted anymore, how's about you joining the game all proper, like, you know, as a player?
Daisuke no Joe Vito!
Oh, but I guess you prefer to go by Feet, don't ya?
Die what now?
Forget it. Just call me Beat, alright?
Welcome to the Reaper's game, kid.
Or should I say welcome back?
It's been, what, 3 years?
Time really flies, don't it?
Welcome back?
So he is a returning player as well?
Wait a sec. Does that mean you already undied once?
Aha! I knew something was whack about this place.
Things is a little different this time around, but you'll be fine. It's like riding a skateboard.
And once you find yourself a team, all you gotta do is win. Easy, right?
And don't come back.
So, Beat?
Huh? That's my name, but first things first. I gotta thank y'all for saving my ass back there. Might have wound up dead if it wasn't for your help. Appreciate it.
No problem.
Just returning the favor, I guess.
Was that? Oh, yeah! Back when you was fighting that big guy. Man, I thought I was done for, too. But I couldn't just watch y'all struggle like that, yo.
What?
If the big guy hadn't bounced, all our asses would have been grass.
A man of action and no thought, I see.
Listen, I just got back, alright? I ain't exactly on top of my game yet, you feel?
Right.
I tried shaking those Reapers off, but that didn't go so hot. I'm all out of options, man.
In that case, how about you team up with us? You'd fit right in.
Yo, for real? You'll let me join just like that?
For real? We could use an experienced guy like you. I'm Tosai Furusawa, but Fret's cool.
I can dig it. Let's do this thing.
Hell to the yeah, dude!
He's in a pod.
An idiot pod. I'm not so sure about this guy. I mean, he's not Neku, for one. And on top of that, he can barely hold his own against the Ruinbringers. Is he really that tough? Huh? They're back.
Yo, what's with those birds or whatever?
Where? I don't see anything.
Nothing appears out of the ordinary.
Huh? Must have flew off.
That flock seemed bigger than before. Weird that Fret and Nagi couldn't see them. But Beat could. And I'm pretty sure Minamimoto could too. I wonder. Food for thought.
Heh heh!